This is how bronies get revenge on an anti-brony. You don't mess with bronies.